The French president and prime minister have attended a service in Notre Dame Cathedral the day after two militants murdered a priest in a Normandy church. The Mass was led by the Archbishop of Paris. He said, "It is hope that allows us not to succumb to hate when we are taken by torment." After the service, François Hollande and Manuel Valls left together with Archbishop André Vingt-Trois, while the congregation applauded.